This is video number three. The next process is to splice the blade. Now splice the angle to make sure that we have a perfect fit. The angle will now be glued in and left overnight for the following day.